Yeah, so we got a little more movement. Here, I see just a slight speck of yellow. She must be getting bored behind there. Peek out a little more. There, she's lifting her head up a little higher. Yeah, she's getting restless. Got plenty of foliage in front of her. All we can go is that little white stick. She's right behind that. There you go, a little side view of the head again. Well, we know where to look when we come here. I'll back off and give you an idea where we're at. There's the eyrie. Nested here in past years, so now the first time in a few years now, 3 or 4 years. Okay, there you go, peeking out again. She's still waiting for the tiercel to come back with a snack. She's still looking. He hasn't called her off yet. That's what we're waiting for. There you see the white on the side of her head now. She's preening around, bent over, either rolling the eggs or... There you go, get a good view of her head there. Okay, she's getting up a little bit. Let's see what she's going to do now. All right, standing up. See what happens here. Tending to something. Could either be rolling the eggs or checking on youngsters. We're hoping for youngsters. All right, hanging in there. Okay, she's still moving around. She's definitely busy with something in there. We'll see what happens. That's her tail sticking up in the air, got her head down. We'll wait and see what happens. She's definitely got something going on now. Whatever it is, she is paying close attention to it. A little bit of a change in position. Starting to rain now. Got her head going the other direction now. She's back in there a little further. Alright, I think we'll call that good then. Right in the middle of a rainstorm.
Yeah.
Alright.